I'm gonna go right into the word, Hebrews, if you can stand just for the reading of the words. Hebrews 12, 1 and 2. Wherefore, seeing we also are compassed about with so great a cloud of witnesses, let us lay aside every weight and sin which does so easily beset us, and let us run with patience the race that is set before us, looking unto Jesus, the author and finisher of our faith, who for the joy that was set before him endured the cross, despising the shame, and is set down at the right hand, the throne of God. At the right hand of the throne of God. And tonight my subject will be no more baggage.
Yeah.
never finishing anything. Doubt, unbelief, hatred, sadness, laziness, foolishness, bitterness, indifferences, unfaithfulness. See, baggage can represent our past experiences. Sometimes in life we hold on to baggage of past stuff that we should let go.
Overpack.
Haven't you seen people at the counter with their bag and they're on the floor because Southwest knows if they have too much luggage on board, the plane won't take off.
Yes, yes.
And the reason why we can't take off and reach the level God has for us is because we have too much baggage on board. Too much baggage on board. Amen. 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 Let me get it together. Can you put this up here, folks? I challenge you this evening to get light for the flight. To eliminate the unnecessary. Get rid of everything that weighs you down. Every distraction, every hindrance, every obstacle. Let's get rid of it. Now, I don't know if you all see this luggage. It's pretty big and it's pretty heavy. So it's weighed down and I want to get light for the flight. So what am I going to do? Got a whole lot of stuff in here. Whole lot of stuff. It's weighted down. And I tell you, by us getting light for the flight, we can reduce our size. So we have here, we're going to take off laziness. We're going to take it off and put in productivity. All right, we're going to do that. Put it to the side. I'm not messing up your church, guys. We're going to take off impatient. And you all just have to imagine, you know, impatient. We're going to take it off and we're going to put it on patience.
Yeah.
Not going to be long, y'all. We're going to take off fear.
Yeah.
And put in fearlessness. Much lighter.
Yeah.
Our load is much lighter.
Yeah.